In this example, we are given that two identical thin converging lenses are kept in contact at a distance of 12.5 cm from an object. It is saying if image produced is 4 times enlarged, we are required to find the optical power of each lens. Now, in this situation, here we can see if FEQ is the focal length of combination, we can use the lens formula as 1 by V minus 1 by U is 1 by F equivalent for this lens combination. And here we are given that object is kept at a distance 12.5 cm from the lenses. So here we can write U is minus 12.5 cm. And for a real image here I am considering, I am leaving a virtual image analysis as an exercise for you, as the problem can be solved in two ways by taking image to be real or virtual. If we consider it to be real, V can be taken as it is saying it is 4 times enlarged, it must be 4 times the object distance on the other side. So it will be plus 50 cm. If we substitute the values over here, this will be 1 by 50 plus 1 by 12.5. is equals to 1 by F equivalent. And on simplifying, we are getting 1 by F equivalent is equals to, this will be 1 by 10. This implies focal length of the combination here is 10 cm. So if we calculate the power, equivalent power of a lens system, this equivalent power can be written as 1 by the focal length in meters, this will be 0.1, so this will be 10 diopter. If a focal length is 0.1, power is 10 diopter for the lens system, then we can directly write the power of optical power of each lens, as both the lenses are identical. We can directly write power of each lens will be equals to 5 diopter, as sum of the two individual lenses will be giving us the total equivalent power of the lens system. So that will be the answer to this problem.